Hi everyone, Christy here, coming to you from inside the Shungite room at the Angel Cooperative. Today I wanted to share with you some of our really beautiful shiny crystals. I'm sure you've seen these in the store. They have a really interesting iridescent quality to them. That's because they've been heat treated or electrostatically bonded with precious metals from the earth. So I want to walk you through a few. The first one I want to show you is Angel Aura Quartz. It has platinum and silver. Silver is lunar energy. It's a female energy, introspection. It's gentle. Platinum is the highest vibration energy, connects with the angelic realm. Angel Aura Quartz, it's got a really sweet vibration that'll help you tune in. Tangerine Quartz has gold. So it is bonded with gold. Gold is an extroverted energy. Think your solar plexus, fire, the sun, more of a masculine energy. Of course, this helps align your chakras, specifically your solar plexus. Then we've got rose or quartz. This is bonded with platinum also, and it's for universal love. So you think rose quartz, unconditional love, then you add the platinum, which is this very, very high vibe metal, you get universal love. Now we've got blue quartz. I'm gonna put my glasses on so I can make sure that you're seeing it, because this one's a little more difficult. This is bonded with gold, and I chose this one among other things. It does lots of things, but it's great for your immune system and your thymus, which is right here. It's really good to tap that every day for a minute or two, really boost that immune system. That is your blue quartz. Then we have our titanium or quartz. This is bonded with titanium and niobium. What's really cool about niobium is it is one of, it creates that rainbow body that you see on here. It's a high vibe frequency to astral planes, helps you to see things from a different perspective. And one of the things about titanium aura quartz is it really helps support you through major life changes, which makes sense. You know, you've got the titanium, which is about power and invincibility, about action, about movement, and physical vitality. And then you've got the niobium, which is all about looking at things from a new way, kind of uncovering things, all while being tuned in. This is a really good, niobium is a really good one for psychics and expanding your higher consciousness. We also have copper. Copper is an amplifier. It's also good for arthritis. You see it a lot in bracelets, and you'll see it in the Oregon pyramids. It's a conduit for energy. Also helps to unblock energy flows, so people might use them in their crystal wands. So I hope that you enjoyed learning a little bit about the semi-precious metals. What makes it really interesting is it draws on that ancient, the ancient powers of alchemy and synergy, taking two things and two of Earth's most precious things, putting them together and making them even better. So please visit us online at our new store at the Angel Cooperative. Our website's theangelcoop.com. You can go to our shop page. We also have a products page, and I'm here. You can call me and I'll help you in any way that I can. Be well and thank you.